I apologize to him.
That time of the night, folks. The main event of the evening.
It's been a long one, too.
Non-stop action for AEW Do or Die.
Nothing but big men smacking meat.
Incredible first half, great second half, and we have reached the pinnacle of the night.
Josh, to be honest, I hate all of these guys.
Well, why is that, Mikey? Enlighten me.
Okay, well, some of them, my lawyer told me it's best not to get into that. With, like, Schultz, we having issues. It's drinking money. I owe him a lot.
Okay, and Windows XP just booted up. Great job, Jesse.
But is James Creed and Greg Glover going to get along? Like, are they going to get along?
Well, Greg did say he's not doing this for Creed. He's doing it for Greg.
As he should. I mean, he's Greg Glover.
Greg has never held the AEW Heavyweight Championship, and I think that's one of his goals by being here tonight.
I mean, as long as my first show, I remember seeing him in a tag team match. And to be honest, I just suspected he would have been world champion.
James Creed and Eric Schultz in right now.
I don't think the crowd's behind Creed and Glover or Schultz and Diamond. I think the crowd's just behind Creed.
Lock up the start.
And Chet, apparently.
James Creed, the former AEW Heavyweight Champion. He lost it in January. Nick Diamond was the one that took it from him.
Yeah, but in a battle royal.
And he's been champion ever since.
Yes, yes.
Creed is trying to find his way back, and I believe Nick Diamond did say if Creed and Glover beat the program tonight, Nick will give Creed one more shot at the AEW Heavyweight Championship.
Word. I mean, Creed deserves it.
So we'll see if that can come to fruition. But
when Nick comes back, I think that would depend on if Glover and Creed can get along tonight.
Right, that is a great point.
I mean, obviously Diamond, the program, Diamond and Schultz, they team everywhere.
Yeah. Yep. They are the program. They are a program. Yes.
But also, James Creed, former tag team guy himself, Glover, tag team guy. Diamond's more worried about roasting the fans. He should be paying.
Two count.
That was almost a three count. Not a one. How many times?
Duck in the clothesline here for a quick count again. One, two.
That's why he's my champion. I hate him, but he's still a champion.
Oh, what's this? Oh, gonna go for a. Whoa. Interesting pin by James Creed.
It's like that rat trap that Orange Cassidy does. Look at that. I know things, Josh.
You hear the Creed chants saying he was that close to beating Schultz. And Glover hasn't even tagged in yet.
He hasn't even flexed or anything.
Creed wants Diamond.
I mean, come on.
Creed wants Diamond in here, calling him a...
Have the explicit warning when it's uploaded, Josh.
Maybe we might have to raise the rating to TV-14, folks.
If the E can do it, I can't leave. And to be honest...
Oh, and Diamond gets tagged in. This is the match, folks.
These two have not had a one-on-one since Diamond won the title, correct?
Dave. The last time they had a one-on-one match, neither of them were champion. It was last year, October, I believe. But they have both upped their game and reached their stock has risen ever since.
Yeah, but both of them.
And tagging out Nick Diamond.
Both of them are hurt. And they're wearing their injury no more. And coincidentally.
Oh, and drop to hold.
You know. I can't hear you. The Knicks are yelling at each other.
Nick yelling at Nick in the crowd while Schultz is getting it taken to him by James Green.
He needs to pay attention to the match.
Yes, they wrench the arm. Look at that.
He almost lost it already, yelling at the fans.
Like I said, who wants Glover?
You hear that?
Tag made to Greg.
You hear that pop? You don't get that for anybody other than Greg Glover and James Green.
Now it says both of them working together, Irish whip. Oh!
That comes from both of them being former tag team guys. They may have not teamed together, but they sure as hell do know how to tag.
Yeah, Glover was in a tag team renowned, If Looks Could Kill. James Creed was in the modern day sharpshooters.
You know, my first AEW sharpshooter, he was AEW tag team champion.
None of these guys strangers to tag team action.
No. And none of them are, I mean, all of these guys are at the end of the day singles competitors.
There's a chop. Schultz does have suspenders and a button up shirt on.
I think he needs to take the tie off. As a man with ties, I did. Clamping the sound.
Yeah, ducking the clothesline. Wait a second. Oh my god.
Man, when was the last time Greg Glover had a match of this caliber? I mean, I feel like it's been a minute since he's really had to, like, not that Glover has to prove himself, but he's going up against fresh talent.
Tag made back to James Creed. I mean, yeah, Glover again. A great, great guy. Double axe handle.
Yeah, I'm really impressed with how good these guys are teaming together.
Stomping away on Schultz.
You know, he's stomping a muddle and he's walking a dragon.
He's stomping a muddle. Uppercut to Eric Schultz.
Beautiful Cesaro-esque. Once again, I understand wanting to harass the crowd. I do it all the time. You can't let that take away from making sure your partner is not getting his ass beat.
Right, tag made to Greg Glover. What's this? Oh, and Creed. Oh, a body slam. What's Glover doing here?
Hey, Josh, did you have it on your bingo card that the non-tag team would be a better tag team than the tag team?
Oh, it's okay.
Latino Heat. It's getting Nick. It's getting the crowd heated, too.
Only a two count. Beautiful tope by Greg Glover.
Like I said, everybody tonight in every match.
Everyone's on one, Mikey.
Look at the
pitch. You're on one for sure, but...
I'm always on one, dog.
Yeah, no kidding.
That's my secret.
You don't gotta tell me, brother.
Well, it seems like I have to because you sound surprised.
Stomping away. Glover is on Schultz.
I feel bad for Schultz.
Why is that?
Because he's getting his ass beat.
Well, he is.
And he's a good lawyer.
No, wait, oh, wait, he's gonna do the 10 punches.
And I don't think Lake Station can count to 10. Once again, I understand not wanting to see your opponent get beat up, but if I were Nick, I would be trying to break it up.
There's 10.
What is my key though? Nothing, I lost. I lose most of the time.
Schultz is getting a...
You know...
Yeah, the suspenders are a little bit backwards.
He may look good in them, but that's gotta be a hindrance. Imagine how many people snap on
him. Flair would be proud of ARW with all these chops tonight.
It's been nothing but chops.
Oh, the Schultz reversing that.
I think Ivan must have thrown together a chop class.
Off the ropes now. Duck in the line. What is this?
Oh!
What a German suplex.
Josh, I think that just put a neck brace on you with how much he landed on that.
Yeah, he folded up like an accordion.
I feel like...
Oh, he's lining up for the spear. Wait a second. He's lining up for the spear.
He's been machine spearing us. But be able to spear in these. We got a glove.
Willie the bomb. What? Hey, Willie with that nightstick.
I've said it once before and I'll say it again. I hate cheaters. And it...
And what's Schultz going for here?
Uncle Jim
Oh! Neckbreaker, swinging neckbreaker by Eric Schultz. The ref never saw that nightstick.
Well,
count, two.
DJ's half blind to begin with.
He's half deaf, not blind.
And he's wearing glasses. That implies he's half blind.
Willie with that nightstick. And this is where the match turns around.
Where did he even pull that? You see, maybe James Creed and Glover should have got a manager. Literally anybody. Anybody to help with the number game. Oh,
what's he going for? Oh no. A backbreaker. Oh, and a leg drop. Beautiful combination. Referee for the count. One, two. Only a two count. Diamond and Schultz taking. They're taking control. Yeah, the tides have turned. Schultz and Diamond in control. Now Diamond on Glover.
You know, even though with Uncle Drip Drip, both Schultz and Nick are, you know, they're known to like the cheat. But to be honest, this has been a pretty stand-up match between the two teams so far.
It has been. Back and forth.
Not that Nick has anything to prove, he's the champion.
Oh!
Never mind, I guess what I was saying doesn't matter, because there's that experience again.
Glover sliding, oh my god. Oh, missing the splash. Now Diamond, what's this? Kick to the stomach. Oh, he's gonna go for a suplex? Oh my god!
I think we should have named this show the Chop and Suplex Show.
One, two, and Glover kicking out. So Creed was in there trying to,
yeah,
just in case.
A little hesitation almost, like do I want to save Glover? I mean, these two faced each other, what was it, last year? In a hard-fought match with these two of them?
Yes. Glover and Creed fought actually a year ago to this show.
Oh wow, a lot of things happened on this show.
For the number one contendership.
It was an excellent match. They did that, the Fatliner out of the spear thing.
Which is ironic, they fought each other last year in April and to see who would become number one contender. And now they're...
That's called long-term storybooking, brother.
And now they're fighting together for Creed's shot at getting another chance at the title.
Yeah, well, they're fighting on the same team. I don't know if they're fighting together. They're picking up what I'm putting down.
Schultz. No, Diamond distracting BJ.
Well, you know, this is the one time I'll give Diamond.
Tag made to Creed.
This is the one
tag made to Creed, but the ref didn't see it. I don't think, yeah, the ref didn't see it.
The Porter's also not up there. See? Oh, you know what? This is why I like James Creed. He's not afraid to get in the ref's face and pull his glasses up.
Yeah, the ref didn't see it. He didn't see the tag, but.
Well, he couldn't see it. His glasses are off.
This is our end of program.
Do you think if James Creed knew if he got out of the ring that the ref would just turn around?
It means he's upset.
I mean, yeah, but
he knew he got the tag with the ref when he wasn't paying attention. Greg kicking out. They're still in this fight, though.
Well, it's going to take a little more than that to put down Greg Glover. He may not be a world champion, but when you think of ARW, he's one of the guys you think of. So, I mean, if there's one thing we learned tonight, is that these veterans, I mean, they know how to...
No, look at this. The camel clutch shades of the Shiki Bebe.
Yeah, you beat me to it, Josh.
I know what you're thinking. You're an old school wrestling fanatic. I know you are.
Yeah, I mean, it's better than most of anything. You know, Nick should take more Iron Sheik things and break your leg like Sheiky would have broke Hogan's leg.
Tag made to Eric Schultz. Now both guys on Glover, and Glover is taking a beating right now.
He is. I didn't expect this from Glover.
What is this? Oh my god. Oh, a double side effect. In for the count, Schultz is, and Glover, is this gonna be it?
It's gonna like John Cena's powerbomb stick into the five knuckles. I dig it. That's like the first tag move they've actually hit off tonight, and it's, I mean, I don't know, maybe I'm a tag team guy and I think you should be hitting tag team moves in a tag team match, but if you see, those moves are helping these teams.
The crowd is going nuts right now. The main event of Do or Die.
It's been a show. The crowd's been hot from start to finish.
Yes.
I mean, I don't expect anything else from this crowd, though.
Diamond tagged in. Both of them on Glover again.
BJ's starting to count.
Now Schultz going to whip Diamond into Glover, I think.
Oh!
Oh, wait a second.
And there's that experience coming back into play.
Oh, an uppercut by Glover.
I think Mike Tooth just got knocked out on that one.
Wow. Forearm to Diamond. That's Schultz in too, but Glover taking it to both of them.
What is going on?
Oh my god. Wait, no, wait, hold on, wait. Wait a second. Wait a second.
Can you see him?
Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god.
Hey, I like that. I like that a lot.
Oh my god.
I didn't think Glover was that strong.
Holy bleep.
Holy bleep. Look at you go, Josh. I'm glad one of us has that filter.
Could this be the opportunity that Glover needed?
Yeah, you know, as much as it's a helping having both guys on one guy, obviously it caused for big mistakes like that, and now both of the program are down.
Both the program members are down. Nick is down. Schultz is down.
But there's one man who's not down.
Yes, and he's been in very minimally, and he's clapping. He's getting the crowd behind him. Can Glover make the tag?
Creed's gonna come in like a house of fire if he does. Like, I know Creed has, like, he does not like these two guys at all.
And Glover, oh, pulling the rope down. Schultz is out of the equation. Stuck in the line. Tag made to Creed. Oh, and taking it right to Diamond.
Elbow.
He's fired up, folks. Oh, duck in the line. What's this? Oh, that Russian leg sweep.
What a maneuver!
Oh, a flying forearm!
Like AJ Styles in there!
Creed is on, he's on one! As there, oh, look at this! Look, what's this? Look, oh, caught the super kick! What's this? Oh, what is this? Excuse me? Oh my god, what a slam! James Creed, in for the count! One, two, and there's Schultz.
I mean, there's that number game.
There is Schultz again.
Glover's out, don't know if he's getting back.
Track!
Doing something about this.
Schultz dragging Nick and then tagging himself in. What's this? Oh, it's a hurry. You heard this. The foot smack in the face.
Yeah, that is nothing but shoe.
Oh, he's lying away. The finger taunt. Oh, wait. Oh, a throat thrust.
Pressure. Windpipes.
Schultz saying, Schultz saying it's over. What is this?
Oh,
tag made. Wait, Greg tagged in though. Wait a second.
Oh,
a flatliner down the barrel. Are you kidding me? Off the ropes. Wait a second. Oh, and there's the spear.
Broke him in half.
In for the count. One, two, three.
And that means we get a 3-3 diamond.
James Creed and Greg Glover, what a team!
You know, I wonder how this is going to go forward with Creed and Glover.
What a match, folks! And it looks like Creed gets his shot at the title.
Go with the program!
Now that you hear the hush of the crowd.
Fight back,
no. And they're putting a mask on Greg. Judas is in the face of Greg. Wait a second.
Is Judas trying to recruit Greg Glover?
What is he doing? Looking up? Oh, he's spit mist.
Look, I've been on the receiving end of that. That's not good on any. I don't think he's going to be able to see.
The mist, Judas.
What just happened? Where's our security? Where's anybody?
Creed was taken out by Diamond. Glover just got taken out by Coke Classics.
Are we seeing a team up between the Pokemon and Coke Classics?
I don't know what's going on, but
you know, Judas wasn't seen at all either of the two Coke Classics matches. And now we figured out why. Lying in wait stuff. Beat up Fred Walker.